honey harvesting is a delicate job. The beekeepers make sure the bees don't get hurt during this process. First, they open the cover and smoothly take out the honeycomb, which is at least 80% sealed. Here is what the expert beekeeper has to say about the importance of sealing of the honeycomb.
Seal agade tikidre adu
moisture
content hage ulitade bega haalagu.
Then they remove the top seal layer and keep them inside the honey extractor. This process of extracting is similar to the washing machine dryer. The honey comes out of the honeycomb without causing any damage. This is then filtered and bottled up. The empty honeycomb is kept back inside the bee box.